wait list?
Don't call him that.
That's none of your business, Connor.
She's right, it's not.